This morning we left Sapelo and we're headed out here on the RV Savannah, 20 miles offshore at Gray's Reef. And we've taken the two water samples so far and are about to take the third. And we're going to see the differences as to how what we do on land actually affects Gray's Reef here in the middle of the ocean.